We've seen NFTs from NBA, FIFA, Formula One, and now golf. But this one's different. Why? Timing and intention. All the ones I listed before were launched in the middle of the raging bull market, around the same time when an artwork of a rock sold for $1.7 million. You could argue that many of the NFTs launched in that market wanted a piece of the action and the money that came with it. However, PGA, one of the largest golf organizations in the world, representing over 29,000 golf professionals, has recently listed a job posting for an emerging platform partnerships manager. And they're not keeping their intentions hidden. In the first paragraph of the job posting, they emphasize key responsibilities include implementation of NFT-related programs. It is unclear exactly what PGA's plans are, but we know one thing. They're serious about the space and the long-term benefits of blockchain technology to impact golf fans worldwide. Follow us to hear which companies are hiring in the Web3 space and what that means.